just trying to get paid. No, I ain't working for minimum wage. Can't let them treat me like I was a slave. Got cousins and brothers that lay in the grave.
What's good?
All right, everybody. So look, it's my first vlog. I've been building up for this for like a couple months now, all over my social media. If y'all follow me, y'all know how much this means to me. This is something pretty big. Today is like one of those days. I felt like it was the perfect day. I got a few things I want to do. You know, I got to clean out my car. It's pretty dirty. And ride around with my top down a little bit. So that means a lot of pollen is in my car. And it's not good. Making my eyes itchy, everything. Pretty much what I'm going to do is run a couple errands, drive around a bit, and also give a backdrop about me so you guys get a better understanding for those who don't know me. Those who do know me was good. You guys already know that I've been posting my videos mainly on my IG because of, before I started my YouTube page, I wanted to have everything in place. And honestly, a lot of people say, and I'm starting to see that it's true, you can't have everything in place in order to start a YouTube page. You just gotta start it. Take your phone out, take your camera out, and just post your first video. I'm already getting the first video chills of like what to say and how to say it and how to present myself. See, I'm stumbling on my freaking words. Get it out, bro. Yeah, so we're just gonna get started. Originally, I'm from Detroit, Michigan, but around the age of 11 or 12, I moved to California with my mom and my stepdad because at the time, my dad was serving as an active duty Marine. I was in California for about 2.5 years, roughly. I didn't really get to experience California much because of the fact of I was a kid and pretty much I did what my parents wanted. So that's really not experience California. From California around 2009.
Boy, if you don't get.
I moved to North Carolina with me, my mom, and my stepdad. He did his time in the Marine Corps and then decided to move back home, which is in North Carolina. I was in North Carolina. I went to Grace Creek High School. I got there around my sophomore year. That same year, I started my clothing line, and that was like my first venture off into creating my own brand or being an entrepreneur. Pretty much what Suburban Bros was based around was a group of friends who had the same visions, who had the same ideas, but wanted to incorporate it into one brand. So when you graduate high school, you pretty much kind of break off from all the friends that you have in high school. Everybody go their own way. A lot of people went to military, and a lot of people went to college, people started families, so on and so on. So with that happening, my brand pretty much fell off. So after I graduated from high school, I went to the Art Institute of Charleston, South Carolina, where I majored in film and directing. I really wasn't there that long because of, honestly, my motivation and my morale was terrible. I had no discipline whatsoever in my lifestyle. So a little bit after that, I came back home. I went to a community college under a major of criminal justice. My dad preached to me, you know, Marine Corps, Marine Corps, Marine Corps, but also he wanted me to go my own route. He didn't want me to always follow in his footsteps. He wanted me to make my own footsteps. So I knew eventually I was gonna join the military, but I didn't know when. So after I did about a year into college, I decided to look into the Marine Corps. Did the whole basic of going to a recruiter, talking to a recruiter, and taking a LASVAB. At the time, Sergeant Frangello, or as I know him, Sergeant Frog, he helped me enlist into the Marine Corps. In January 19th, 2016, I shipped out for boot camp, spent 3 months into boot camp, and it was hell. It was a good time, now that I think about it or look back on it, but it was hell. So after spending 3 months in boot camp, I graduated April 15th 2016. From there,
oh hell no,
he needs some milk.
I came home for a week and then I went back to training for MCT. Then shortly after that, I went to my MOS school, and then I got stationed in MCB Quantico, which is Marine Corps based Quantico in Virginia. I've been in the Marine Corps for about 3 years now. Within 3 years, I made the rank of sergeant. I love everything I do in the Marine Corps. Honestly, being in the military has its ups and downs, but that's anything in life, honestly. Before I actually started the whole Big Stew brand, I had thoughts of starting this back in 2017, but I just didn't have the time to do it. I had a lot of personal things come up, a lot of career things come up. It just wasn't the right time. You know, I was fresh into the Marine Corps. I had a lot of things on my plate at that time, and I didn't think it would be the best time for me. One of the main reasons why I decided to start like my YouTube page and the Big Stew, I guess, brand is because of back in like high school when I started my clothing line, I feel like I didn't do all the things that I wanted to do with my brand. And at this point, I feel like Suburban Bros already, not died off, but it hit its peak already. Also, I wanted to start a brand that was centered like around me and that can depict me more. And what's better of a brand to depict yourself is you. You know what I mean? So pretty much I'm trying to self-brand myself and put me out there as the brand. I saw a lot of people doing the exact same thing that I'm doing now, so far as like doing YouTube pages and self-branding, and it seemed pretty easy to me. Like all they did was take a camera and put it in front of themselves and just start talking and putting their personality out there. Now that I know that this shit is actually hard to film. So that's pretty much it. I mean, you guys tuned into this, so this pretty much means we in a relationship now.
Hold on.
That means we're like, you know.
I said, hold up.
Boyfriend and girlfriend.
Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Please share, like, and subscribe to my page. Stay tuned in. We got a lot of videos coming in. All right. Stew out.